80-year-old homeowner who confronted two robbers.
I walked in on them, and they downed me. They jumped on me in the hallway.
But Tom Greer says he managed to get his .22 caliber Smith & Wesson revolver. He says when that unarmed couple saw his gun, they took off out the back door, and he followed.
The lady didn't run fast as a man, so I shot her in the back twice. She's dead, and they told her off, but he got away. She says, "Don't shoot me. I'm pregnant. I'm with my baby." And I shot her anyway.